Unfortunately, we have some breaking news this hour. A sad update from Providence Police. A 5-year-old girl found in Roger Williams Park this morning has died. Police say she was found unresponsive in a pond near the zoo hours after she had been reported missing. The investigation continues into how exactly the girl ended up in the park.